she would steal things like toner. There was at least 60 different counts where she was illegally buying with her credit card toner and then reselling it online.
The copy of the state.
Right.
And just so the court's aware, I have spoken with Ms. Collins is represented by a person by the name of Richard Hornsby. I have spoken with him. He's not going to be present at the hearing today. He has some other prior engagement in Orlando, I believe.
All right. Well, ma'am, you were here on charges of grand theft over $100,000, obtaining property by fraud, money laundering, fraudulent use of a credit card, criminal use of personal identification. She has indicated there will be conditions of pretrial release if the defendant is able to bond out.